During the Price is Right, a player started celebrating because she thought she won $10,000, but then reality struck. In a badminton tournament, the player from Thailand decided to not throw the ball back because she thought it went out of the line. Football player Christian William made a big mistake by celebrating early. After a 116-yard return, he actually missed the touchdown by 1 yard. After this, volleyball team celebrated too early, costing them the point. The opponent's coach was extremely happy. NBA player Nick Young celebrated a three-pointer a little too early. The team with the yellow shirts were probably celebrating seconds before one of the craziest saves in volleyball history happened right before their eyes. Alicia Newman is a Canadian athlete specialized in pole vault, and during the tour Carlsruhe in 2019, she was having an amazing streak, and even before a very challenging jump, the audience was already cheering and celebrating for her, and even though she didn't make it, she was still happy with her performance that night.
You see the smile on her face. It looks like a job to nothing really, with the smile on her face. I think she's thinking, I might be able to do it, but I've had a great night already. What's the Commonwealth champion got there at 4m78?
She got the height, she did. But yeah, as you said, you know, she's delighted. She's walked away here with a national record.
Well, apparently volleyball players getting the ball in almost impossible scenarios is not an uncommon volleyball occurrence. This soccer player got a little too excited and made a premature celebration, which cost him a pretty easy goal. After this, tennis player barely managed to pass the ball. He believed that there was no way his opponent would catch it, so he didn't even look back. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed my style of commentary on videos. Be sure to give a like if you enjoyed this video, and don't forget to subscribe my channel.